This early pregnancy gestational sac was not discovered by convex probe, but was easily seen by linear probe. A practical tip is to use the linear probe, especially in thin women, to discover the gestational sac in early pregnancy inside the endometrium, as the gestational sac is in the near field. It is easily seen by linear probe, but sometimes missed by the near field of the convex probe.